travelers headed to Chicago from Columbia Regional Airport were a bit anxious Monday morning after the Chicago flight was canceled for 4 days.
To be honest, I'm a little surprised that it's still going on this long because it happened Friday. So I was hoping by now it would be okay to fly.
I've heard the news and I think they're taking care. Chicago's dealing with it and I'm going to get out of here just fine. And out of Chicago just fine, I hope.
Fortunately, Monday afternoon's flight took off as scheduled, but not before about 400 Columbia passengers were affected. The flights to Chicago to and from Columbia are among thousands disrupted after a fire at an FAA control center in the Chicago area.
They do their best, you know, they're taking their cue from everybody else telling them what to do, and if we're not able to get out, we're not able to get out.
Service to Chicago out of Columbia shouldn't see any more cancellations, but Steven Sapp of the Columbia Public Works says the only way to be sure is for passengers to keep a sharp eye on their itinerary.
Everybody that is ticketed to fly out of Columbia Regional, and for that matter, anybody that's ticketed to fly out of any other airport, closely monitor their flight status with their air carrier, because again, this affects airports across the country and it's affected all airlines across the country as well.
Chris Sheppard, KRCG 13, Columbia.